Hi champs, this is your teacher Miss Iram. Today's topic is alphabet with the phonic sounds. In phonics, there are three aspects of every letter: picture, name and sound. Name is least important all of them, that just we use for spell words. Sounds, how we decode words. Now let's sing a song and rhymes with the jolly phonics. Now you will learn all sounds rhyme from Jolly Phonic lesson. Thank you.